刚已经了解了贡砖的一些历史，还有贡砖它的特殊。然后现在我跟 CGTN 新媒体国际主持人星星一起一会儿要去体验一下做贡砖。
Hi, welcome to our CGTN live stream today in cooperation with CCTV 17. So we will be doing this in English and in Chinese at the same time. My name is Sim Sim, and I'm joined here by my co-host Bao Zhe, the German dumpling. You might have seen some of his videos on Chinese culture and food on social media. And so thank you for joining us today. We are here in Linqing, which is in East China's Shandong Province, about 400 kilometers. And we're here because we're going to see how they make bricks, but not any kind of bricks, special bricks, the bricks that they use to make the Forbidden City, the Great Wall, the Temple of Heaven in Beijing, and many other sites. So without much further ado,
大家，我们一会儿要去找赵师傅，他负责这边的做贡砖的一些工序，然后我们一会儿他一定在那边，我们去多了解一下学习啊。欢迎来，How to make bricks？
好吧
，Mr. 赵，俺他们已经在干活。
赵师傅你好。
你好。哎，你好。
你辛苦在干活。
对，我现在。
又
憨
了是吧？
大家好，我是临清贡砖烧制技艺传承人赵青儿。现在啊，我们给你介绍一下临清贡砖的制作方法。包子，我教你一下行不行？
好，可以。
怎么做？本来你先看一下。
啊，好。
这是我们的工人师傅正在做的条砖、方砖的那个。
哇，这摔的真厉害，
对。
这都是那个加水或者泥吗？
这是原土
啊。
原土和成泥以后啊，要经过筛制，筛制啊配成那和比例好的那个泥，才能做这个砖。
啊，
先用这个筛子
啊
筛一下。
啊，
来，我一你做
，OK。我做。好嘞。
回来，我叫
这个
青棍儿，
来，
这要过滤很细嘛，
放地上，
放地啊，
筛好就放地。
OK。So we're sieving. This is the dirt before used for the clay to make the bricks. So first it has to be sieved because as you can see there are lots of like big bits and you don't want that in the bricks because then it's not very fine and because it's high quality bricks, so you really want like fine clay. So this is what we're doing and we're sieving this. And by the way, this is Mr. Zhao. He's the manager here at the company, so we're getting this from a real professional.
对的，我们现在先要过滤一下这个泥，因为你看这边有很多很大的一些块，然后也有一些污染，所以要把它弄成细，然后可以继续加水，然后它会就变成浆的泥。嗯，赵师傅，我们用的是下面的还是里边的呢？
用下面的，筛好的。
哦，但这边不是也有一些这个小？
那没问题了。
啊，这没事，没关系，
没问题了，没问题了。
So we're using this what comes out here.
Right.So this will then be, you can see this is like an actual, oh no, this is also clay, but it's hardened clay, so it needs to all be very fine.
这边有一些它已经干了，晒干了，所以它比较硬。这我刚刚以为这是一个是，但是不是。
And as you can see here, everything is still done by hand, as it was done 500 years ago when they first started making this. They started making these bricks.Which, by the way, their name is Gong Zhuan, so it's tribute bricks.
对，在这边全是手工做的，跟500年之前手工对，手工一直都没变了。这边的工序都是传统原始的工序。
As I was saying, this is all done by hand still. And so they had started doing this in the Ming and Qing dynasties about 500 years ago, and they've revived this now.And no machines in sight.
Look, it's really fine.
Wow, it is really fine.
太细了，大家你看一下。
This difference and then this.
有点像面粉 ，looks like flour, right?
Yeah.
可以做巧克力蛋糕，是吧
？And this is not the last time that we're. Oh yeah, by the way, Bao Zhe was just saying, this looks flour like for a cake. And this is not the last time that we're going to talk about baking and like how this looks like baking.
这个够了吗？还是？
就做一个小的，
我们要多做几个，
多做一点，再塞一点
啊，
把这个皮照掉了。
把什么？
把这可以倒掉，再往再往下。
You can
到
哪里？
到那个地方就。
Oh, just put it there and make a new one. Like not like.
Another.
Yeah.
Alright.
Then start from new.
Alright.
假性呢？刚刚说，大家的东西太多了，我们终于过滤过滤，就这样。
Yeah.
Hey.
Hey. Yeah.哦，啊 ，moment，
啊，这是吗？这石头是，我看这边你里边没有什么石头是吧？
没有。
哦，在这儿。
See, it's like it's literally like when you're baking a cake, you're sieving the flour.
下雪了。
To make sure you don't have any big bits in it.
让我们在这边。
Hey, I'm doing the worst of the work here.
We can switch if you want. You can put the dirt.
Okay, you do some of the work for it. There we go.
让给我体验一下这个过滤的过程。对，哎，我看 ，you made it more beautiful.
It's not as easy as flour, right?
说他干的活比较漂亮，我做的没有那么完美，但是没事，过滤弄过滤就好了。
啊。
对，现在够了吗？
够
了，差不多。
够了，
好，
够了啊，好了。
那我们摔，
听我说
啊，
做它以前要打一个池子。
啊 ，make a hole。
对。
真的像做面食，然后加个鸡蛋是吧？加水。
适量的水，要少加水。
啊。
多了再。
Cold 哦。
它不够的话，咱再可以加。
就温水。
温水什么水就可以。
哦。
来，慢慢的。
Water you can add both。
慢慢的。慢慢的，不要
slowly，
慢慢的，
saying,
慢慢的。
Like making a cake.
哎呀，好捏，真是。
对了，
有点小时候的回忆，小时候都去玩泥。
对
，It's like childhood memories, right?
Playing in the dirt.
就像和面一样。
In the mud.
是的。
Oh, but it's nice and cool because it's really hot at the moment here, and it's nice and cool.
今天很热，玩这个很舒服。
就像和面，
对啊。
这看起来，大家看起来是不是很有胃口了？是吧？我们就三个人都在这边摸一摸。师傅，你一天要弄多少泥呢？
一天
啊，
要那个三轮车的话，要弄二十多车。
二十多车，
对，
一车里边有多少泥？
一车是三千斤吧？
三千斤加二十，什么六万？
对。
60,000 斤，
这就好了。
斤一天啊
，30,000 kilos，
就
哇
，much per day。
你听我说啊，
一天六万斤，
不是一个工人
啊，
就是一天
啊，
要弄两车，我厂子有二十多个工人，
那四十，
对，
哦，
你听我说，这就不能动了。
那
这
不啊，不能哦，不能动了哦，
不能动了，要放上一天，
一天，
对，
为什么？
才能到，那就是发面的那个情况，
哦，
就是和面让它，适当的水分，
哦，
全都吸收到里面去。
要醒，
对，醒一醒。
Now it has to rest one day.
Okay.
Like if you make bread, has to.
Yeah,
like,
yeah, to like rise.
Yeah.
Well, I don't think this was to rise,
no.
But I guess to settle.
Yeah, like so the water gets in every.
But you can see like this is very fine.
这就是挺好的泥。
啊。
来看一下。
The mud is very fine. There's no big bits in it.
Like this is already one day after.
Okay.
这要洗吗？还是
没有洗，
爸爸。No problem. Getting dirty. Aha.
可以用这个。
Aha.
啊，真的越来越想做面。
爸爸，我教你做一块行不行？
好，必须要。我来到这里就要学习这些工序。
我教你啊，爸爸。
好。等一下，这边够了吧？我们可以哟。
All right。
哎，师傅你好，看你好
辛苦。
师傅
你好。
So you can， 我做，你看。
好。
我做第一块，你做第二块，行不行
？Like he makes the first。
OK。
学好以后交学费。
学费？哎呀，你怎么那么懒？
来，给我。
好。
第一步
啊，
要把它会模子。会模子的目的就是什么呢？不往里沾泥。
啊哈。
第二步，就是蒸馒头的时候
啊，
撒那个面糊。第三步，来，看了吗？
啊，
挖下来，
挖一大块是吧？
还要把它搓圆。 然后抱起来。
啊，挺漂亮，小小宝贝儿。哎哎哎哎哎哎！
一溜块。
这必须要摔吗？
对。
啊，为什么要摔？
摔，它的四个角
啊
可以骑，
啊，
还增加它的密实度。
哇！
看了没有？
啊，
在这一步，拿泥儿。
哦，
看了吗
？You have to throw it so it goes in every corner.
看到？
哦，看起来挺舒服。
下次你坐。
好，
来，给我来。
啊 ，OK。
来。
对，看到了吗？啊。
OK, so I'm just gonna quickly summarize what he was telling us in English. So basically, it is exactly like when making a cake, as we've said it repeatedly. So you have to grab a little bit of the dry dirt into your mold so that coats the sides. 你可以啊，你可以做啊。
你可以继续做。
对啊，
你我可以。
啊，他先要介绍一下，你一边做他。
And then you grab another bit of dirt, put it on the ground, like on your before you start rolling your dough. Roll out a huge chunk of mud. Yep, and then just slap it into your mold. Easy, right? Looks easy.
Yeah. 他说这个馍就先要撒一些干的泥，所以它不会胀。然后叫啊，你摔吧。
哇！
哎，然后那一大块泥，我把它摔在里边，然后就可以把它做成方形的。
And the reason they slap it in is that way it also takes out a lot of the air, right? That way it's like very compact and you have a high quality brick and you don't have like big bubbles in it because that makes the brick less solid. And yeah, and then afterwards you just kind of
把里面的空气去掉，然后搓出来的工状它会比较硬，里边没有一些空气。
那 Wanna try?
那我来试一下哈、
yeah.
那你那我先要
第一步
啊，从第一步开始。
对、
啊、
你听我说
啊，先擦是吧？
你听我说
啊。哦，听
开吧。
哎、啊，大家看，我们现在第一个工序啊，我们拿这个摸，然后先摔一下干的，这是一身
小沙土
啊，小沙土，干的沙土摔在里边，因为这样然后一会儿我们要把这个泥放里面它不会脏，是吧？
对对对、
那这个可以了吗？
不行，还要可以、
啊、
还要你听我说
啊，
里边还有那个沙多余的土
啊，要把它
要不得
啊啊，
真
的。You see the expert who say you notice there's like a surplus of dirt on the side. It's not. It's going to coat the angles. And it's not going to be a very clean brick. So you have to tap it.、
啊、一弄错了，他就要立马能看到，是吧？
对。哎，还忘一个，错的。
啊，还有一个。
啊
啊，对对对，
你自己来
啊，这边
啊太多太多，
行，
一点点，
哎，一点点
，啊，摔这边，啊，这么多都到这边了呢，那这够了吗？
够了，
然后挖是吧？
对，
挖一大圈，
哎呦，包子，这么包包子，你听我说，要这样挖
啊，这样，
哎，结拜的意思，
啊，行，来。
可以，
这够了吗？
够了。
哇，好重，腰重腰舒服。It's really heavy.
Yeah.
啊，真有一个小宝贝。这然后叫摔是吧？
对。
Come on. Woo! Thank you very much.
对不起。
I think he needs some practice, though.
我觉得我还要多休息，是吧？就这么晚了呢，哈。
你听我说，
啊，
我再教你一次
啊，行。
先把它倒掉，
可以，
行不行？
啊，重新来。OK。
Do you make cakes? Are you used to making cakes?
Yeah, I'm used to making cakes, but not to throw cakes.
Okay, all right.
You look beautiful. 说它很漂亮，有点。
Yeah, full of mud.
好，刷一次。
Thank you.
啊，不客气。
要撒均匀，包子。
啊？
要撒均匀里面。
撒什么？
撒均匀它。
这样。
对。
嗯。再，这样可以。哦。
Sorry.
可以吧？
可以。
好，
包子，我跟你说啊。
Even coating the mold is inspected very closely.
Okay, 叫我要歪一点是吧？哦，这干的，
听我说
啊，
包子， 要滚。
哦。
滚好以后啊。
OK。
要这样立起来。
OK。
放到手上。你不要全个，就是一块一块，你要摔到一个模具来，你不要摔中间。
啊。
哇。
你摔第二块。
嗯，可能我那个太高了，要低一点，是吧？
对，你再来一块。
You do the second one.
Yeah, yeah. 平时这边你的工作人员要休息多久才能做一个完美的工作呢？
半年。
半年？那我还有时间，是吧？
对。
So it's like
half a year to
yeah,
train.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, yeah. It's alright.
这够了吗？
不够。
哦。
不够。It's not enough.
再过来。
够。
好了。
好。
把它滚匀。
匀啊。
圆。
有。
哎，对。
Yeah, 是吧？
Has to be very even.
Yeah.
哎，对，再滚，别动，别动。
哦，是这样。
哎，两个手把它捡。
哦，
对。
哦，这样呢，是。
对啊，进来，使劲。
Wait, I'm getting away.
哈哈哈哈哈哈！好了，
哎，漂亮，
漂亮。
This one is not bad. 哎，good job.
This time it's on my face. 我发现了，做这个不要穿好衣服，是吧？
对。
好。
这个，你听我说。要把这个多余的东西去掉，
好，
这是多余的，
好，
你把它拿一下，把它拿起来。
我叫哦，扔那这边了，
对。
哦，下次还可以用。
对。
啊，我拿个
包子拿，包子拿你很
厉害吗？
很快
啊，那这哪里快呢？
再把地上
这个
工具叫弓子。
弓
叫包子，这叫弓子。
弓字，
弓弦的弓。
叫这个工具叫弓。
哎，弓弦的弓。
哦，
对，
那这叫要搓，所以它要一个好的操心，
对，
那个心好。
This looks nice。
这我觉得这个不行，是吧？
那没问题，
没
问
题。
对，它的模具都大。
哦。
素质砖呢，比原来的要大，有加工量。
那
first break， 没事。
耶，那这个现在就可以放那边
走。
可以。
啊，咱们
不对。
你刚才没看吗，包子？转两边。
哦，
钻这边，对，走。
好重，这多少斤的砖？
现在这两块砖
啊，
要25斤到30斤，
一共还是一个？
一共。
啊，二七，15kg，25到30。
25斤 ，right？
Yeah，
so about 12。
单独来一个吧，因为你第一次，我怕你扣一块回两块。
啊，那怎么放呢？
你放在这个地方。
这边。
Gonna start his own row。
立着，立好，别动。
啊，
猛的，
很快是吧？
对，快，
好，
快
啊，
快速，
哎，
哇，
提的时候要慢慢的提。
哦 ，no slowly，
要慢慢的提。
慢，
加油
，slowly，
慢慢的。
And are they coming out？ Yes， nice，
可以啊，
歪了，这是什么？
你刚才的时候，
这
里面用的劲小，
你手还是多了，用的
劲小了。
啊
，too much dirt and then it left a.
Less，
再来一次。
Oh, it's stuck.
那我用个沙太少了。
Yeah，
不容易，这还是一个需要多学习的一个工序，是吧？第一次可能，那我是有
点。对啊，我可以学吗？
可以。
啊，好了。
现在Sim来体验一下。
你也要按他的工序做。
All right。
包子，你跟他说，他也要按他的工序做。
You make the same what I did but better.
Okay. The competition is on.
看看谁做的更漂亮的一个工砖。
不行，太少。
太少。
对。
干得真漂亮。
好了吗？
好了。
好。Yes.
First up. 手来的，对，撒均匀了，撒开。哎，对。
学得真快。
对。
Oh, bloody hell. Okay, this is really thick. I have absolutely no arm strength.
可以多挖几次。可以再挖一次。
Can make another turn.
Oh, this is
it.
再挖一点。
够了吗？
More.
可以。
Okay, this is enough.
再要揉个面团。
对。
Make a dough.
Dough. Okay, this is really heavy.
很重。
够了吗？
够了。
This is not gonna work.
放一个里面放。
哦呀。
啊！
哎，很棒。
你可以不要动，这个地方缺掉了，你可以再补一块摔到里面。
好嘞，好嘞。OK， so
如果摔不全可以
修复。
I didn't feel the whole thing， so I'm going to
来一点，
grab some more，
用力。
翻古弯可以修，没问题。
Slap it where there's not enough。
哎，对，
哎，漂亮。
This is good for taking out your frustration. If you ever
练练脚，
哦哦哦，锻炼。
再来一个。
Oops. I'm liking this.
好玩吗？
够了吗？
看这个不容易。
对。Yeah, this demands a lot of arm strength.Which is not my forte.
需要很大的一个手臂才会成功。
对 ，All right.
对。
这估计搓一次两次还行。
用力用力。
用一下午。
Not again. Not great.
这边再来一点。
好的。So, a professional craftsman can make 100 bricks per day. I think I'd be at like 5.
做一个专业的人可以做一百多转是吧？一天
做这个要做一百多，
可以做一百多。
对，
我们呢，估计五个，一天五个就。
If I'm lucky, because if I have to like give it two tries every time.
可是，因为要做一个都需要试两次。长得漂亮
okay.
，looks beautiful.
You're lying.
Like a drawing, 像一幅画，黑不溜秋的画。哇，这干的怎么样？
可以可以可以，
是不是比
你做的很专业
啊？
可以吗？
可以
，very professional。
你让包子钻吧，你钻不动。
Okay, all right.
Do you want to carry or should I carry?
I'm gonna try and lift it first, which is gonna be interesting.
Okay, from this side is better because
then
you
can. Yeah, that's a good point. Right, this is what.12 kilos? Ugh! Okay, I think I can do
it.
到那个地方。
太厉害了。
哎呀，
哎呀。
做这个不需要再去健身房了。
对。
These are our rows. I hope we don't have to do the entire row because I'll be here next year still.
说一个人。
对，立起来，不要动。对，猛控。对，好嘞，慢提。慢提，慢慢的提。
It's not coming unstuck. Oh, no, it is.
Yeah, that's what,
one.
That's what I thought.
Oh!
Hey!
Yeah,
that's
漂亮
It's completely deformed. Never mind.
那看比我的好。你看这个漂亮。
Yay! High five. Yes!
Yeah. 好。
Yay!
Do you want to do another one? Oh.
I don't think we're going to do that whole row. So, this is your row. It's my row.
那我们要把这个都做完去了吗？
你估计今天做不完，
做不完。你以为如果我们要做的话，大概多长时间？
两天、三天
吧。三。We are so unprofessional.
Yeah.
We have to.
We would need
3 days. Yeah.
Yeah, that's his estimation, and I think he's still being optimistic. But hey, you know, we started. If we had more time, we might try and do a race. But I think we might try not to.
Learning by doing. 说如果有多时间，可以多练一练，也可以做得更快。
I know. 哎。Hang on, just gonna.
包子给翻一下。小时候 number one， 对，就是小时候的回忆，我也觉得一模一样。我们家里，我一个阿姨，她家里就有一个，就菜。在花园里就放有很多很多那个泥，然后夏天都会放水，然后里边会供游泳馆，就当游泳馆用，就里边玩，然后给我的表哥表弟都拿泥巴摔他脸上，所以我觉得咱们小时候都玩类似的游戏是吧？ So it's like many people say it's like in their childhood they all play
yeah,
with the、
right.
girls, yeah.
It's like we did that with like the sand and the little castles and everything.
说
这
一次用沙子做那个城堡。
Just goes to show when you become an adult, you go back into infancy.
So, 赵老师很棒。
对啊。Lots of compliments.
打电话我给你了。
Are nice. master here, our master craftsman.
对，谢谢今天让我们体验这个。
谢谢你啊。
下，我们下一个工序是什么？
烧窑的。
已经要烧吗？哦，这个在这边要。
这个地方要在这个地方放上一个月，一个月的时间。
一个月晒干一个月。
这个地方在这个地方放两天，在上面那个地方放一个月。
哦，
才能把它彻底的干透。
那么久。Like 2 days here, and then 30 days there on the wall. 一共32天才能烧吗？
到春天的时候
啊，
有20多天就可以。现在我们这个夏季也是雨季，空气太潮湿，要多放一段时间。
那夏天不是应该要更快，不是更热？
它要根据这个空气的潮湿度。
哦，
这个
是
天气热嘛？
humidity,
yeah. So it actually takes longer in the summer to dry in the sun because they have to be. Oops, sorry. The bricks have to be dried in the sun after they've been formed before they are actually fired or baked. So in the summer it takes about what 30 plus days.
30 plus days, yeah.
And in the spring it's like 20-25.
Yeah.
So it's actually because now it's very humid, so it's shorter.In the spring than in summer, which does not seem logical to me.
Yeah. 说这个夏天晒干的时间比春天的还
长。
那冬天呢？
冬天就不做了。冬天就不做了，冬天只烧。现在就是成坯子的时间。
在 in the winter, they don't make new ones, but they burn like the old ones.
Oh, okay. So they accumulate all, like they basically make form them like during the year, and then they just like.
所以现在已经准备冬天的。
对对对。我们做坯子的时间就是每年的在农历上叫惊蛰，2月2，
2月2开始，
阴历的2月2开始做坯，做到什么地方？做到立冬。
Lunar month second.
Yeah. Wow.
走，再去看看烧制的行不行？
可以。
干够了吗？
所以最大的工砖在这里是那个吗？
最大的
啊，
是48公分长。
48哦 ，OK。
48厘米是吧？
48厘米。
哦，长那都方形的吗？
不是，宽度是24公分。
哦，24加48，那高度呢？
厚度是12公分。
是啊，哦，那多重？
那个是50斤。
50斤。
对，25公斤一块。
So the big.
那应该很壮是吧？哦、oh, ，慢慢的肌肉。
对对。
So they make actually, we made one type of brick.But they have bricks of all different sizes here because they make them for different types of constructions and different types of walls. And the biggest one they make is about 0.5 meters in length and 24 centimeters, I think, wide. And it's how heavy?
25 kilograms.
25 kilograms. Imagine doing that. I was struggling with my two very deformed bricks over there.
two of our bricks are like half.
Yeah, exactly.
我们刚刚做的那个两个工砖，他们叫一般的重量啊。
包子，
哎，
我跟你说啊，
啊，
为什么临清这个砖叫贡砖？
嗯，
因为生产了几百年了，用到了故宫。
嗯，
为什么用到故宫呢？故宫在修建的时候，沿运河沿岸考察哪个地方的土质适合做贡砖。
嗯，
就考察到这个临清。临清这个地方呢，生产的土叫莲花土，这个地方是黄河的冲积平原，在上游那个土质颗粒很大。
嗯，
在下游的那个颗粒比较小，
嗯，
很细，
嗯，
就是在这个地方，
嗯，
不粗不细，正好做临清贡砖。
嗯，
北京的老专家，就是老一代的匠人，选在了这个地方做的临砖合适。
Like why do they make them here? It's because here in this spot on the river, that's the perfect mud because more upstream the
soil, the clay.
Yeah, it's like too big, too thick.
Yeah.
And southwards, it's too fine. So here it's like the good combination of everything, and they have different kinds of soil. Because from the river, the stream, it takes different kinds of soils to here. And so they produce here. Also, it's to Beijing very far, like more than 400 kilometers, they make it here.
Yeah.
And then through the Grand Canal,
which
connects Beijing and Hangzhou, they just
upstreams.
And that's
that was one thing also I wanted to mention because Linqing, I guess most people have not heard of Linqing. It's actually quite a small town by Chinese standards, but it was actually quite an important trading post under the Ming and Qing dynasties because it was on the Grand Canal. If you haven't heard of the Grand Canal, it was this massive network of waterways in northeastern, central eastern China that went, like you said, all the way from Beijing in the north to Zhejiang or Hangzhou in the south. So very, very long, and it connected so many other basins, river basins and areas. And it went through Linqing, so that's why it was perfect for transportation, because you put these bricks on a barge, you send it to Beijing, and it just goes upstream, and you get to Beijing, and then you can use it for Forbidden City, Great Wall,
many historical buildings.
Yeah.
北京的地方，北京的长城， 故宫，天坛地坛， 在任何一个有城墙的地方，有古建筑的地方， 都有我们临清贡砖，因为生产临清贡砖，它要有哪一年生产，由谁生产的，谁做的匠人，就是说你哪一年生产的，这个窑的窑厂主是谁，工人是谁做的，
每一块都有。 Oh, like on every brick, it's like a.
There's a stamp.
Yeah, like who made it, when it's made. Yeah.
它要求的很严格。 Oh,
like the requirements are very high, so if it has any flaw, they just don't take it.
And a little bit of trivia, because obviously these bricks now, they're still used for renovation for old buildings, but an interesting thing is they're also very popular in South Korea and Japan now. They're exported there a lot because people like to use them for interior design, so you can live like the emperor.
说这个工匠不但就用把故代的一些方式修改，但其出口到别的国家，到韩国一类的，然后做装修，是吧？听人家说，我们这个砖用到韩国，它不会用到室外，它舍不得，它就用到室内。室内是什么呢？我们这个砖干了以后，它形成一个天然的气泡，也叫海绵体，就是在室内湿度大的时候，它要把这个水分吸收进去。 在室内干燥的时候，它把它吸收的水分再放出来，在那个潮湿的地方，沿海地区，他们用我们那个砖叫会呼吸的砖。这砖怎么那么厉害？可以调节室内的湿度。
Regulates the humidity in the room. Like if it's too hot or too dry, it gives. And if it's too humid, it takes from the room.
This is a 25 kilogram, right, Rick?
Freshly baked, 时间的沧桑，才能变得越来越好看。
时间过得越多越好，这个。对，你听的。The more time goes, the better it gets.
Yeah.
Like if it rests more.
You see, I mean, we wanted to talk about some of the characteristics also of these bricks, why they're so special. And so you can hear?
是不是?
Yeah? Listen to this. Yeah. It has quite a...
就要用别的石头做，还是用手最好。
对，用石头它会断，碎了。但有能听到吗？一个砖有好几个音。对，很多声音，这边不一样的声音。
Different tones on different sides.
Yeah, so it actually sounds quite metallic, but it's clay. It's all clay. It's exactly the kind of brick that we just made, but it sounds quite metallic. And it has this special gray color. That is what makes it so special. And it's very, very hard. It's very solid. It doesn't erode very easily. That's a very high quality brick. And that's why it's great for sites that you want to keep, like an imperial palace or a temple.
说这都是你做的，但是它声音它像金属，是吧？
对，都不像。你听我说，这一个窑 烧3000到5000块这个城砖，但是它不并不是100%的合格，
那
还要经过合格的验收，严格的验收
啊、哦。那一共剩多少？一半吗？还是多少？
它的成品率在
啊，
合格率
啊，
70%。
70%，
对，
70%能用。
对，100%的合格的。
哦，
对。
Like not every brick which comes out of the oven can be used. They just use like 70% because they have to go through the
checking, like more,
yeah, like
yeah,
a hard checking. Like, 那这个都不能用是吧？这边都烧了一点，只能
这个可以用。为什么什么不能用呢？
啊，
一敲没有音的。
哦、oh, ，It's like sounds not right.
对。中间有一点裂纹的、
oh, if
都不能用，
那这个为什么能用呢？
这一个才一个选择面，在铺地的时候啊，像这个地方就不能用了，
啊、
这个地方掉了。
哦、
如果这个这边还可以，就用这个边朝外。
哦、
砌墙的话要两个面，哪个面好，哦、哪个面
就要看你要修什么，
对，
放哪里。哦、depends where you want to use the brick.、
Right.
If you just want to use this,、mm. and here it's flat, then it doesn't matter because you use、
yeah.
the upper and if it's
the upper part. Yeah, I mean this side looks great.
Yeah, 这边看起来。
再一个说，
哎，
如果铺地用的话，
啊，
这个砖要达到抗冻融的效果。
啊，
抗冻融，就是冬天下了雪以后
啊，
下到上面，它不会爆。
啊，不会
鼓起来，
哦，
不会一块一块的掉，
哦，
夏天晒的温度挺高的时候，
嗯、
哗啦下雨了，它不会把它炸开，
嗯，
这才能合格的砖。
啊、哦、，it's a good quality, and if in the winter if it's freezing, it will not crack,、
嗯、
or like like become
a,
like this
yeah, or
a bulge,
swell or
yeah, and in the summer it will not have a crack,、
嗯、
and if it's raining, it also will not change its、
嗯、
硬度。
It、
like hardness,
yeah,
yeah,
it's very solid.
我们临清的贡砖
啊，
上北京送，我们自己厂子里检验多遍，然后呢，再送到北京的张家湾，在那个地方，
嗯，
卸下船来，再经过验收一遍，才能到故宫。因为什么？先有张家湾，后有北京城。在张家湾现在有临清贡砖很多。
张家湾，英文我不知道怎么说呢。I don't know the English name.
叫张家湾，这个地方在通州。
哦，那就在、就是、在运河旁边吗？
对，也在运河旁边。
Beijing next to the Grand Canal, that it gets like delivered from here to there,
right,
because
right,
there you
yeah,
can.
Yeah.
那现在还是用船发货吗？
现在不是，现在用汽车。
哦、but now they use.
Oh, they take the train.
A can we like, 货、
oh,
不用不用货，只用用大车、是吧
？Lorry by road.
用大车不行。用大车运到北京的边上，再用小车往里送。因为上故宫里啊、大车进不去。
对，我说从这边从临清到北京用
大
车
啊，
得用是
lorries by road transport. Cool. But yeah, I mean, we were talking about, you know, they're so they can resist the weather very well. Because we noticed yesterday we came here already to check it out, and it was raining, and we noticed all the freshly formed bricks were all covered and very protected, and all the finished ones were just sitting outside in the rain. Oops, sorry. Which goes to show that clearly, you know, they are very resistant and they can withstand any kind of weather, snow, rain, anything. So,
先这么说啊，昨天我们已经来到这边下雨了，然后刚刚还没烧出来的工砖，就这些红的，这后面的这些，他们都盖起来了，对吧？有一层布，不让它有下雨，但是一烧以后，这个布就不需要了，是吧？就是可以随便放外面。
烧好以后
啊，
最好用雨淋。
嗯，
雨淋的时间越长越好，
就放在外面。
对，
性更性面是吧？
更好
啊、哦、，like if
让它吸收水分以后
啊、
哦，这个砖更好
啊、哦。Like if it's baked,、
yeah.
the longer you leave it out, the better, so you don't have to cover it.
So should we go and check out how they bake them?
那我们去学习就是怎么烧的吧。
走，
那咱们去看看这边的药。是怎么样，对吧？
走。
哎，那现在挺凉快，有点风，是吧？
可以。
啊，刮风可以，舒服。
嗯，舒服。
啊。So this is the back actually of the kilns. This is a modern one. They used to have, like there's some older ones over there, that were just individual, and here we have 6 that are all in like all linked. And you can see, we'll talk about this a little bit more later, but. Some of them are open, but you'll see this one is closed. if you want to check the...
你看一下这个还是说
的。Because now they're actually sealed the entrances to, because the bricks are inside and they're now going to cool down, so they always seal that for a little bit.
哇，这是我们要的北面，看这个门，它都关死了，因为这边现在里边已经有火，然后有些地方它开了，因为那边火已经熄了，灭了，所以我们现在去看一下。好。
到那边再说吧。